Good morning, guys. So if you don't follow me on Twitter, then you don't understand why the video is going up today, which is Tuesday, but today's actually Monday. I found another one of my Sony 5100s, but I lost my one that I usually use in the ocean yesterday with my little tripod, because yesterday we were out on the jet skis for like 8 hours or some shit, and I was like, oh, let me get some footage. And someone came up beside me and hit me with a wave, and poof, there went the camera. I have ordered another one because this one kind of flakes on me sometimes, but I feel like it'll work for today. Don't ask me what's going on with my hair color because I have no idea. It's basically gray at the ends of my hair. Great. Great. So it is actually Memorial Day today, so happy Memorial Day, but today is Tuesday, so I guess that doesn't make any sense. I'm gonna go throw some makeup on. It's about, I think it's 12:30 or so. I'm still super tired. The jet skis take so much out of you when you're riding them. Like, my whole body is sore, and we were out there, like I said, for like 7-8 hours yesterday. There were so many people on the water. I kind of like it and I kind of don't, because when you're on the jet ski, you know, you feel the wake a lot more, so it's cool just to see like everybody out, but like the boats coming by, you're like, woo, woo, like all over the place. But it was really fun. I'm sad that I lost the camera, but you know, that's kind of the risk that I take for vlogging on a jet ski. I think we're gonna go to Jeremy's mom's house today for a little barbecue, so I'm gonna go put some makeup on. I'm gonna dye my hair tomorrow. I'm not even gonna worry about it today. I need to go get my nails done tomorrow and dye my hair, because on Wednesday I have like a mandatory training that I need to go to for HSN. It's very serious over there. I'm gonna go and do all my things, get my life together tomorrow, but today I'm gonna rock this weird color hair. I might do two little fun buns. I don't even know what's going on. Like, my hair is basically gray at the end. Why did I do this? Got some nice color yesterday though. I'm not mad at that. And I was wearing like SPF 80. So Jeremy is actually a little sunburned. So yeah, let's go put some makeup on. You know, Biebs is outside working out. I do think I'm gonna start working out again though, even though I'm not looking forward to it. But I need to do it, because the older you get, the more your body falls apart. I'm watching Big Business, in case you were curious. I like doing my makeup here, just because when I sit over there, I feel like that light makes me a weird color. So I'm just gonna do my makeup here. Can't find any of my lip mask anywhere, because Biebs likes to steal it. Ooh, so intense. I'm gonna try a new primer today. This is the Cover FX blurring primer. You know, if it says blurring, I'm about that. So I want to give this guy a little whirl. Oh, it's like skin tone color. Oh, I didn't even moisturize, and I need it. Oh, I hate that. I'm gonna use this Urban Decay Rehab Makeup Prep, which I think I told you guys I feel like is similar to the Tatcha. I feel like my scalp got a little sunburned yesterday. I can't with this hair color. Like, what is going on top of my head? Alrighty. And I just feel like a toothache starting. All right, just let this sink in for a sec. All right, now we can go in with this new Cover FX primer. I don't know if it blurred me as much as it mattified me, but we'll see once we put our foundation on. I'm also gonna try this foundation from Elcie. I talked about it in an unboxing, how I've wanted to try it for a while, but every time I go to Namie's, it's usually sold out. I'm gonna use it today in the color Warm Beige, and hopefully it's a match. Pretty good. Oh my eye, a piece of glitter? Cool. No foundation? Foundation. Well, I like this foundation. The foundation feels really light on my skin, but it has really amazing coverage. Where is my best damn lip mask, Biebs? You stole it. It's like the only thing that'll last on my lips while I do my makeup. Try the Jouer one. I have two here. So far, Elcie, you are looking pretty good. So I'll check back at the end of the night with you guys. I guess it's kind of like a first impressions in the middle of this vlog. But I'll check back with you guys tonight and let you know how it is. I'm putting the foundation on at 12:55 p.m. 12:55 p.m. So now let's finish doing our makeup. I'm gonna hit you guys with some overlay music because I'm gonna need to listen to Big Business, okay? So I was just cutting this wig. I was cutting like baby hairs and like little short pieces so that you could like pull it down. But this wig is so weird. Like it has all these dark roots here, but like none on the side. So I'm gonna fix that to make it look a little more natural because, you know, gray hair is so natural. So what I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna take a mascara. Not this one though. Not this one. So let me just move these out of the way. Run it through the hair for however much root you want. And then these hairs you can kind of just push back up into your bun if you are wearing your hair in a bun. That's looking better. Get these here. You could also do the same thing that I'm doing with like a root spray. I just find that the mascara one, you can be like a little more precise. So that looks a little better. Biebs told me not to open packages in the back room anymore because sometimes I forget the garbage back here and then he forgets to break down the boxes.
So, shall we open some packages? Nah.
Okay, I need to try now. Okay. Remember when I was showing you the box for the gimbal and I felt like the box was gonna self-destruct? Is this gonna self-destruct? It's the new mascara from Lancome. It's supposed to give you 12 times more volume. Let's see the brush. The brush is important. Ooh. That looks pretty good to me. It's the Tata Harper Clarifying Mask for blemish-prone skin. Did they send this to me personally? Even though I will say that my skin has been doing a lot better since I started using a retinoid cream. I think it is retinoid cream. And I'm using like a very low dosage. I think I'm like using 0.5%, but I've only been putting it on my problem areas, which are tend to be my breakout areas, which are my cheeks, like right here. And so far, so good. I feel like the discoloration, because I can't not pop them, which is really bad. So usually after I do, I kind of have a little bit of like a dark spot afterwards, but it's really lightened it up. I'll show you my skin. I mean, you guys saw my skin earlier, so let's flash back to my skin earlier. I feel like the retinoid cream has made a difference in my skin. And I got the retinoid cream from the med spa that I go to, Lakata. I'm pretty sure that I showed it to you. They gave me a retinoid cream and a vitamin C cream. I'm supposed to use the retinoid twice a day and the vitamin C cream twice a day, but I don't. I don't even think I really use the vitamin C serum, which I should be because it is a skin brightener. So I'm gonna start using that tonight. But I have been using the retinoid cream pretty regularly, but I only use it once a day and it's been working really good. So if you guys are like me and you're acne prone, get you some retinoid cream. Salon Perfect nail polishes, long lasting color plus keratin treatment for beautifully strong nails. Oh man, the amount of times unknown numbers call me a day. Like, I gotta get my phone number changed. What's next? BH Cosmetics. This is a 35 color pressed pigment palette. This is Club Tropicana 28 color foil eyeshadow palette. They are pretty pigmented, the shadows. The pink one that you see here looked a little chunky when I put it on. And so did the orange one, but the green and the yellow didn't have any chunks to them, so they are pretty. And BH Cosmetics palettes are pretty inexpensive and you do get a decent amount of pigmentation in the shadows. I have like a bad habit of like rubbing my swatches on my clothes and then I just have like clothes finger swatches. I'm like, why do you do that? Next. Bouncing. This is from Dior. This looks like a new mascara. This looks like I don't even know, but this is the new mascara here. This is a little like what backstage pass, like a faux backstage pass situation. I ain't mad at that. So here's the first one. I took the little applicators out. This one is called Magnify. This is Inflame. I like Inflame. I always wonder who used these little eyeshadow brushes, and I swear all the Real Housewives use them. I was watching it the other day and I was just like, she is not gonna pick up that little applicator. And she did. She did. This is Electrify. And this is Touch. And let's see what the mascara looks like. Dior Show Plump and it's like squishy, like rubbery. Let me see. I don't know about this brush. I like a volumizing mascara, but I don't know how I feel about these like plasticky wands like this. I like my mascara wand to be a little more like fluffy, like actual bristles and not rubber, but I will try this. Clearly plumping volumizing mascara is in since we just got that one from Lancome and then Dior as well. Like the presentation Dior. There's this little thing as well. It's like a room key. Oh wait, what is this? Oh, what is this? What is this? I don't know what this is. Did I put this somewhere? What is this? Who said that? What is this? Oh, but it's like hard. It's got this little thing on the back. I don't know what this is, so we're just gonna slide him back in there. What is that? Next. Shout out to Melina from Anarchy Street. She wrote me a little note and said, P.S. Loving the daily vlogs. Okay, yeah, so it's a bunch of hoops. Which I kind of want to put hoop earrings on right this second. So I'm going to actually put these on. I'm going to put the regular hoops on. I can get it out of here. Like some triangle hoops. Like a thick hoop. I only have one of these. I don't know where the other's on the floor. And then some like geometric shaped hoops. Like these guys. It's probably not the best display of the earrings. Do I have earrings on? I don't even have earrings on. What the hell?
Oh my god, I haven't worn hoop earrings like in forever.
Don't be fooled by the rocks that I got. I'm still Nikki from the block. That's what hoop earrings make me feel like.
Okay, hoops.
I feel brand new. Got a little raccoon tail. MAC lippies. These are metallic lips. This is pale rose. Excuse me. This is rose dipped. This is in lust. This is pearly one.
Wow.
This is anything once. That's pretty. Reminds me of a bowling ball. This is metalwork. And this guy is silver spoon.
Cool.
So there's actually 17 new MAC lipsticks. I showed you guys 7 of them.
17. 17.
Whoa.
That's all right, Orangey.
There's a mess in here again. Rimmel.
Oh, Orangey, you okay? Are you okay? I'm sorry.
I hit him with that Rita Ora paper. Rimmel?
Get the London look.
Is that Rimmel? So it is their Stay Matte. I'm assuming these are liquid lips. And it says kiss proof, waterproof, touch proof. Shall we swatch one? They've got a weird gray one here. Stay Matte liquid lip color. Oh, it's actually quite nice. So that is shadow. Mmm, they smell good. And that is the shade blush. I wish I didn't have this red lip on because I'd throw one of these on. And this last one is from Jouer. I love that name, Jouer. Starlight, Bikini, Skinny Dip, and Tan Lines. Oh my gosh. Like what? What? Like where do I even swatch these? I'm just gonna go right here on the hand. Oh my god. It's one swipe, and I was not pushing hard. I wasn't trying to play y'all with the hard swipe. Oh my god. Magic Hour and Midnight Swim. Oh my god. These are so pigmented. Oh my god, I cannot wait to put these on my face. Dang, Jouer. Dang, Jouer. You know, just a few swatches. Just a few. This first guy is Skinny Dip. And this guy is Tan Lines. So here is a side by side. This is Skinny Dip over here, and this is Tan Lines over here. Let's take a little bit of that Skinny Dip in. Put it on this collarbone. What? I don't know which one's brighter, my cheek or my collarbone now. Let's just blend that out a little bit though. Let's put some on the shoulder. Give my cheek highlight a run for its money though. So pretty. And then we just have some lip creams. And then this guy is the newest family member of the Lip Topper collection, and he is in the shade Saint-Tropez. These lip toppers also came. This is Tan Lines and this is Skinny Dip, two of my favorites. The Skinny Dip is a little more on the warmer side and the Saint-Tropez is a little bit on the cooler side. Skinny Dip is on top, Saint-Tropez is on the bottom. Now I get to clean up the mess that I made, and I'm gonna clean it up. Because we're not having a situation like we had 3 days ago, okay? We're not doing that to ourselves anymore, okay? We're gonna be more responsible. So I'm gonna finish watching my movie, which is Big Business, in case you were wondering. I love Bette Midler. I don't know if that is odd, but I love Bette Midler. Bette Midler, if you're watching, I love you. And then clean up this mess, and I'll probably see you guys in the car. No fun buns either.
Beeps, what glasses are you wearing?
Quays.
Keys. Who looks better in the high keys?
Not even a question.
Seated.
See ya.
Okay, he's in a rush.
Sunday, relax, bro.
It's Monday.
Oh, shit.
One hell of a Memorial Day. Sir?
I didn't see behind me.
What the? Get up!
Oh, man.
I'm just seeing if you're good, man. I'm good, man. I'm good.
We just left Jeremy's mom's house. We're at CVS because I told you guys earlier I had a little bit of toothache. So I gotta get something to handle that. Oh, he's just gonna leave me in a car. He's just gonna leave me in a car.
Oh, hey, Karen. Hey, girl.
I used to pick up some Ben and Jerry's fish food. Can we go to Walmart? They got the almond milk ice cream. Sing it, Beeps. I'm out of here. I'm out of here.
Can y'all be nice to each other?
Kids. So we just got home from Jeremy's mom's house. We ended up having like a super healthy meal. It was like grilled chicken and grilled zucchini. So I just wanted to check in before I signed out for the night on this foundation. Superb. Superb. It was really hot out today and I've had this foundation on since I think 1. And I think it's about 10 o'clock now. So I've had it on for about 9 hours and it's pretty good, guys. It's pretty good. This hair though. So the shade I'm wearing is warm beige. I think I can only wear this shade when I have a little bit of a tan happening, but I haven't touched my makeup up, which I usually never do. Like I don't bring any kind of makeup with me.
What are you doing?
It's worn a really long time. It hasn't broken up anywhere on my face and it's controlled my oil pretty good. And I put in a ton of moisturizer this morning because I felt like my skin was just a little bit drier from being out in the sun all day yesterday. But all in all, I'm pretty impressed with this Elcie foundation. The only thing I'm bummed about is I waited so long to try this foundation because it's pretty fucking amazing. It's about 10, I said, do a little bit of editing and then lay in the bed and eat some ice cream. So I will see you guys tomorrow.